Hate that in case the work that you do is truly incredible. I think it's very innovative. I think it's a really new approach to looking at sexual assault and looking at services that can be provided to survivors, as well as deterrence to people who might be out there committing this crime.
Sexual exploitation is not on the textbook. Mm-hmm. It's not on the ACT. It's not on the SAT. But it's a very prominent social issue mm-hmm. that affects our students in their everyday life.
I learned that most of the women that are prostitutes, like it's not just that easy for them to get out of prostitution, and that they was purchased before, like purchased real early in their life, like before the age of 15.
I feel like it's wrong that the woman always get prosecuted for this sex act and not the men. Why not the men? Why is always the woman?